हेलो वेलकम गेन, वी आर सॉल्विंग गेट 2024 मैकेनिकल इंजीनियरिंग पेपर क्वेश्चन नंबर 53। ए हॉरिजॉन्टल बीम ऑफ लेंथ 1200 mm इज पिन्ड एट द लेफ्ट एंड एंड इज रेस्टिंग ऑन ए रोलर एट द अदर एंड एज शोन इन द फिगर। ए लीनियरली वेरिंग डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड लोड इज अप्लाइड ऑन द बीम। द मैग्नीट्यूड ऑफ मैक्सिमम बेंडिंग मोमेंट एक्टिंग ऑन द बीम इज डैश न्यूटन मीटर राउंड ऑफ टू वन डेसिमल प्लेस। So this is 1200 mm, this is 100 newton per meter, intensity varying from 0 to 100 newton per meter. So here, first of all we find out Ra, reaction Ra, taking moment about B, Ra will be Ra into 1200 by 1000 meter, and for this UVL the moment is, total load is 100 into 1.2 by 2, that's total load. And this total load will act at a distance 1 by 3 from this. 1 by 3 into total distance is 1.2. So 1 by 3, 1.2. So this is total load and this is your distance from B. So that is your movement. And it will be negative if this movement is positive. So Ra will be at 20 newton. Okay. So now from this diagram, we have this uniform bearing moment at the end is 100 newton per meter. So intensity of loading at a distance x from this A is Wx. Then from a similar triangle we can see that Wx by 100 is equal to x by 1.2, or we can say Wx is 100 by 1.2 into x. Okay. So now we find out the shear force at this section, then the shear force is Ra minus this load. So this load is here intensity Wx into x by 2. That's the way to find out the load in uniform bearing intensity. So this area of this triangle. So that is Wx into x by 2. And Wx is this 100 by 1.2 into x. So it will be 20 minus 100 by 1.2 into x square by 2. So for maximum bending moment, this shear force should be 0. So we put it equal to 0, we get x is equal to 0.6929. So now we'll find out the, because this is the point where the shear force is 0 or bending moment is maximum. So we'll find out the equation of bending at a distance x and put x is equal to this 20, and then we can find out maximum bending moment. So here at distance x the bending moment is Ra into x, Ra is 20, so 20 into x, and moment due to this load, that is Wx into x by 2 is load into x by 3 is x by 3 is your movement. So Wx is 100 by 1.2 into x square by 2 into x by 3. So if x is 0.6929, then bending moment is 9.237 newton meter is the answer.